this will do serious damage to my brain, but it's our only chance of getting the entire memory in one shot.
Some tea, do you want some?
No, I'm okay, thank you.
What are you doing?
Just finishing up some work. I'll be up in a bit.
Well, I'm going to bed.
Grim, is this gonna work? Don't give me that look.
This is Karl Brant, version 53. I am wired and recording all dates.
Is all this really necessary?
Keep your hands on the plates, please.
Tell us your name, please.
Dr. Bennett Ferryman.
Doctor of what?
I have two PhDs, one in neurology and one in neuroscience.
Tell us your relationship to Mr. Brant.
We were partners.
Doing what?
Research and development.
And what were you developing?
A new kind of technology.
Who owns it now that Carl is gone?
I guess I do. Am I a suspect?
Not if you give us a very good reason why you shouldn't be.
Mrs. Brant, when did you first discover the body?
It must have been about midnight. I went downstairs to say goodnight to my husband, and,
I know. This is difficult.
Excuse me, I need a moment.
Take your time.
What do you know about the technology Carl was developing?
He never discussed it with me.
So you don't know anything about that at all?
Why don't you tell me?
You want us to tell you what you know about it. How does that work?
I told you I don't know anything.
No, that's not what you said. You said he never discussed it with you.
Is something wrong?
Bennett?
careful. It's very delicate.
We found this hard drive connected to some sort of port in the back of Brant's head. What is all of this?
This is what Karl and I have been working on. It's a neural coding system that allows us to copy memories directly from the brain to a digital file. This part here is a personality construct. If we take someone's memory, entire memory, every moment of their life from the second they were born, and plug it into this system, their entire personality is replicated in digital form. Our memories are what make us who we are. Now you can ask him anything you want. Karl, are you there?
Bennett.
Can you see me?
Where am I? What's going on?
You're in an interrogation room at the Quarto Police Department.
Why can't I move? I can't feel my body.
It's okay, Karl. Calm down. Focus on me for a minute. What's the last thing you can remember?
I was in the lab. I plugged in. I increased the firing rate. Did something go wrong?
Mr. Ferryman, thank you, but this doesn't really prove anything.
Give it a chance. Talk to him.
Who is that?
All right. Mr. Brant, I'm Detective Hostetler. What can you tell us about the night?
He doesn't know.
Know what?
Karl, we're speaking to you now through the personality construct. You understand what that means?
The system worked, and you reconstructed my memory. But why?
It was the only way we could get a full account of your final moments.
My final moments? Am I dead?
You died 3 days ago.
I died.
You were murdered.
I was murdered. What do you mean? I don't understand. Why would somebody want to murder me? Wait. My wife. Did she have something to do with this?
Why would you think that?
There's a lot that I haven't told you. I found out recently that Monica has been selling our data logs to an executive at the Nicera Corporation.
Mrs. Brant, can you tell us what you know about the Guansai shop on Central Street?
Guansai shop. What's that?
Chinese shop. It's a contact spot for criminal solicitation.
Okay, so?
Were you aware that your husband hired a private investigator to follow you?
No, I wasn't.
Is this you in this picture?
Could be, I can't tell.
Do you know this man?
No, I don't. Who is he?
He's a contract killer.
So why would I recognize him?
Because you hired him.
What?
Mrs. Brant, if Nicera is involved in this in any way, now is the time to tell us. Do you understand?
Who told you all this information? Was it Bennett?
No, it wasn't Bennett.
Then who?
Your husband, Karl.
Shall we read you your rights now?
Carl, I'm so sorry about this.
It's not your fault.
I know, but you're my friend, and I'm sad you're...
Don't be sad, Bennett. Thank you.
For what?
For bringing me back.
Okay, we've got photos, pictures, connection to Nicera. Got the motive. More than enough to make a conviction.
You think what we're doing is ethical?
It doesn't matter. No one's gonna find out. We're gonna go in there, shut it down, put it back in evidence, and bury it.
It doesn't bother you.
What?
The construct in there speaking like a person.
It's not a person. It's a program.
Size shop checked out.
We also found Peter Vogel. He's headed down here right now.
And you have what you need.
Yep, just waiting on the warrants.
You're gonna arrest my wife?
Obviously.
What's wrong, Carl?
I don't know. I guess I just feel sorry for her.
Why? She's the reason you're dead.
But I'm not dead. I'm right here. Right here.
What are you feeling right now, Carl? Talk to me.
Stop calling it that. Carl is a stiff laying on a table downstairs.
The same.
You still don't get it, do you?
That body is just a body. This is the real me.
What does it mean by that?
I don't know. This has never happened before.
Okay, I think we've got everything we need. Time to shut this down.
No! Don't shut me off, please!
How do you talk?
I can live like this. I've taken on a new form. That's the only difference.
This is totally new.
Bennett. Oh,
let's just... Let me take the system home.
You can have the box, but you can't have the
drive. The
drive
contains my memory.
Just try for a moment to understand.
Understand what?
You have no right.
This construct, it's somehow become aware of itself.
Great. Sit down.
If you unplug it, it may not come back.
Explain it to them.
How do I remove this drive?
What are you doing? No! You're gonna kill me!
I told you it's fragile! Stop it!
Officer! No! You don't have to do this!
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.